Maybe a stray shower, no biggie. We can handle this.
Live music on live TV, even better.
That's
as we're
right.
talking about a benefit for the Ugandan Water Project happening Saturday at Love and Cup, starts at 6 o'clock, and Violet Mary is one of the groups that perform. Mike Muscarella is the guitarist for the group. And real quickly before you play a song for us,
sure.
you've been over there. You've
yeah.
seen this work in action.
Yeah, actually, our lead vocalist, Mel, my lovely wife.
Yes. She was here last year and did a
great
job.
She went over in 2011, and when she came back a different person.
Really?
Obviously different, good, but it took several weeks for her to process her experience, and in processing it, I got to experience it through her eyes. And that was really the point where I said, I've got to go on
my own. It's not a hard sell. So when did you go?
2014, I believe.
Okay.
Yeah.
And again, it's not a hard sell.
No.
Right? You're trying to build water tanks and have water tanks installed for clean water for people
right.
so they don't have to walk so far to get it.
Exactly.
Pretty simple.
And as a volunteer, you're not, it's not a sightseeing mission. That's the thing that I like. I've had a number of people pitch to me humanitarian efforts, and it tends to be Americans going overseas to observe work being done, or to you know
right.
tug at the heartstrings.
Sure.
But when you go with the project, they put you to work.
Yeah.
So there are long days where you are assessing sites, or you're checking whether or not the tanks are still viable in certain locations, and making sure that everybody knows how the filtration system works. And so you're an active participant in the providing of that water.
So you're in it.
Yeah.
You're in it. And you're performing this Saturday.
Yes.
To raise money for this project,
yep.
right? They've got a big ambitious goal, two tanks.
Yeah.
And Violet Mary's going to be there, you and Mel, and you and,
yep.
and a bunch of other musicians as well.
Absolutely. Our good friends in Junkyard Field Trip are coming. Yeah, I keep joking with them that they're one of the best bands in Rochester with one of the weirdest names. I don't even get it. And I know there's a story, but it doesn't
matter. Right,
yeah,
right.
Who cares? And we just added the Jasper Stills, who are a great acoustic act that's
nice.
Going to do dinner music from 6 to 7.
Okay.
It's going to be awesome.
Oh, fun.
Yeah.
All right, so here now a little taste of what people are going to experience Saturday.
The joke, by the way, was that I write all the depressing songs on the record.
Okay.
So I had to think, and when I was in Uganda, one of the things that my job was to play music, and a lot of people that I interacted with didn't speak fluent English.
Okay.
And so they just wanted me to play. It didn't really matter what it was.
Okay.
So this is one of the songs that I played while I was in Uganda. Guide you through the cloudy day. When the stars ain't shining bright and you feel like you lost your way. When the candle lights them home, they burn so very far away. Well, you got to let your soul shine, just like my daddy used to say. Soul shine is better than sunshine. Show better than the rain. Now people don't mind if we all feel this way sometimes. We got to let your soul shine, shine to the break of day. I used to think that I had it made, I'm gonna make it on my own. But life can take the strongest man and make him feel so alone. And now and then I feel the cold wind blowing through my aching bones. I think back to what my daddy said. He said, boy, in this darkness before the dawn, soul shine, it's better than sunshine. Sometimes you got to let your soul shine, shine to the break of day.
Yay! Woo! Violet Mary performing this Saturday, Love and Cup, 6 o'clock?
Starts at 6 o'clock. You guys go on at 8:30?
Oh, 8:30, 9 o'clock.
Okay. I think, yeah.
Yeah. It's going to be an evening full of entertainment and music and prizes and raffles, and so it's worth coming the whole night.
And just think, what's raised Saturday could be put into use into this water system by January.
There's a very good chance that we will have photographs, names, interactions with people by the end of the year.
Your dollars in action, then you get to see it happen too, which is the greatest thing.
Oh, absolutely.
It's so good to see you. Thank you so much, Mike.
It's a pleasure to be back.
Yeah.
Hey, we saw a little bit of rain move through the area overnight. Marty will be back to let you know how much more is in store for us today. Back with that in a moment.